Hey Ranger Nation, welcome back to another video, and today I really wanted to talk about Zenkaija episode 11. But before we jump in, if you want to hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, as well as that cheeky notification bell to be notified when more videos drop, and let's just jump straight into it. Now first of all, this episode, I generally only liked a few parts, but I think what's really getting to me at the moment is the fact that, there's nothing in this that makes me kind of go, Like, you have certain parts where Tukaisa comes in and he's more of the serious one. And I feel like the shift of the show is going from Zenkaija over to, it's Tukaisa being the main one, where the Zenkaijas are pretty much background characters. And I don't like this. And I think this is just the way that maybe Kaito is to some degree. And the way that Kaito is, he's more of, I want to be the first. I want to be friends with everyone. Where Tukaisa wants to get the job done. Now, we've had previous parts in this entire thing where Kaito's like, I want to get my parents back. I want to get this back. And Tukaisa is like, I've got something to fight for, which is my brothers, Ricky. And I keep calling it Cortana or Cutlinger. I'm going to call it Cortana because it's so much easier. But I feel like they are the ones that's it. It's, we don't want anything more. I want to get them. And then Kaito's more like, but I want to be the first. I want to be this. I want to be that. And I just don't see it. It's more like, if Zenkaija or Power Rangers or Super Sentai were real and you saw them fighting, you would be on the side cheering for them going, yeah, yeah. And I feel like this has taken away from a lot of stuff. And that to me is one of the things that really like irritates me on many, many different levels, because I just feel, rename it to Tukaisa and that's it. Don't bother with Zenkaija. So yeah, like this episode starts like one of those things where it's meant to kind of be character building. You have, I think, to be fair as well, I think that Flint really likes Kaito. I think that's just the way that you saw her in the previous episode where she bites her lip, and then in this one, like, she like kind of like hangs about and she's, I don't know, I feel like something is there. So this entire episode is about a game of tag, and if you watch it without subs, I guarantee you have a better experience. It's just at times there are points where they start talking about stuff. And I will say that I called it at the very beginning of, as soon as I saw Tukaisa, and I went, do you know what? I know that his entire, like, his gears are going to be, like, Six Ranger based. So he's not going to get the entire, like, say, if he used Jew Ranger, he would get the Jew Rangers. He would get Dragon Ranger if he used his. I generally think that this is really cool. Believe me, I think it's absolutely awesome. So everyone gets infected, and I kind of thought that this reminded me a bit of what's going on in the world with COVID. I generally really thought that it is, oh, everyone's playing tag. But the way when you first watch it, it feels like they get taken over. The whole point of it being them playing tag just kind of really got to me. But it was more like, oh, you tag someone, that's it. And then everyone else does it. And then the entire world does it. And everyone is kind of drawn to it. It's a really, really cool thing that they've done, believe me. I think it's a really nice way of doing it. I just kind of thought it's more of a silly Sentai. It's more of a silly Sentai than anything. And, you know, I'm hoping for some seriousness coming up at some point. But who knows on this one. Now, it gets to the point where at the very beginning, Kaito and Vroom are like, they're going to go in for attack to fight, but then they realize that, hey, we're gonna, if they touch us, then we play tag as well. So to me, that was very kind of, oh, that's a bit weird. Why would you have that? It just doesn't make sense. You know, you've seen them do all of this, so it just feels like they just want to go in for the attack. And I was just like, oh, come on, guys, seriously. Like, oh, I feel this entire episode, to me, I just didn't really kind of like at all. I felt like it was just something that was put up there, and I generally just hated the fact. The only good thing is Flint. One thing that just made me laugh, it's like when Flint realizes that she loses her brothers to this, like Zox just comes in and gives her a bowl of like seafood, and I was just like, what? okay, that's nice. It's more like, hey, have all this seafood and things should be better. And that kind of made me laugh a lot. I generally couldn't stop laughing. It's so really random. Just here you go. Like, I know there's like apology cakes and stuff, but this to me was, it was just so funny. I like the fact that Vroom, like, another part is like Vroom comes back. Everyone's talking about it. And he says like, I live here. Why wouldn't I come back here? I know you're all going to be here anyway. But it was just that kind of like, if this was a horror thing, that would be it. It would be a horror one. So that kind of, again, made me laugh. But I think the main thing that we can take away from this is the fact that when Kaito is talking to Flint, he starts talking about the gears, and she basically makes them really quickly. So I think that obviously the information that they took from the bad guys was literally, hey, we now have your entire schematics on building Super Sentai. You can make your rangers appear. Kaito can use his abilities, so why can't we use the six ranger abilities? And I feel like that was the main thing which I 100% kind of think on, which I think is pretty good. There are elements in this that, don't get me wrong, are quite fun. So I love the fact that they do the whole like change to Zenkai, and then they all start doing it while running around, and even while playing tag they're still trying to do the pose. I kind of like that. I think that was a really nice addition rather than being it. I think them just standing on the sidelines like watching two Kaiser do stuff, I think that really irritated me. I want them to interact more. That's what I want the most. So the main gears that we see in this is basically Geki Ranger as well as Hurricanger. Yeah, so yeah, it's the Hurricanger gear. I generally thought this was fine. So yeah, these are the two things. And obviously we see Ricky and Kotana basically using their kind of sword form, well, not sword form, but the kind of additions, and then they kind of like move it about, and that's the only thing that I reckon was like the only main parts of it. The way that they tricked him to basically go around the world, so it just means that they're super fast, you kind of think they would just kind of duck about and do it to tag him and win, and that's pretty much it. And then we see obviously Stacy getting his own Megazord at the very end, so that's going to be the main focus for Sunday, which I think is going to be good. So yeah, I think that to me was the main thing. This episode was good to those parts only, but I generally think this is way too silly, and it's fine. Like I'm invested in this now. I know it's not going to be a serious one, maybe until kind of much later, but I think that's it pretty much. So yeah, that's my kind of review. If you like this sort of content, I'm going to go, so I'm going to just end it there. But yeah, if you like this sort of content and you want to see more, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and that cheeky notification bell to be notified when more videos drop. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.
チャンネルをサポートしてくれてありがとうございます。チャンネル登録、高評価、お願いします。